everybody, and today we're going to be playing Brawlhalla. This is a game where you can fight online and do a bunch of just fun stuff. This game is kind of like the Nintendo Super Smash Brawl and all that stuff. I found this game really fun, and I just played it like once last night just to figure out how to play it. So let's get into it. So we have a mission here. Today's mission, I guess, is to win one or play two matchmaking games. Choose either Queen Naya or Ada. I like this character, so that should be totally fine.
Online.
We're gonna do an online. No. What we're first gonna do is we're gonna do a single player
local
versus bots just to warm up. Just warm up. And we're gonna choose a color for this one. She's one of the people we have to play. The other one is this person. I've played her once. She isn't my favorite. But this one I really do like. So, there is classic colors. There is blue, yellow, green. That's all the colors we have. I think I'm gonna go blue. Can't really do anything else with anything else.
Ada,
yeah. So let's get warmed up. And because we're blue, we're gonna do a blue map. So we're against these people.
3, 2.
Let's see if I can remember how to play. Oh, don't die. Oh no. Okay, I'm hoping I get the guns. Yes. Feel my wrath. That wasn't a good battle. We're gonna go ahead and go back. Whoops. Don't know what I just pressed, but we're gonna go back. Let's do
online.
An online one. Free for all. I only have a certain amount of characters, so for fun, we're gonna be playing as Scarlet. We only have those selections, so we can change colors. We have classic colors, blue, yellow, and green, as always. I like the blue, personally.
Scarlet!
Oh my word. These are real people playing, so. Are you serious? I don't know what happened there.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
These people are smart. Oh gosh. Oh my word. Oh no. Good. Like a yes. I am terrible at this. Doing good at this. can get this.
Dominating. Shut down. Double knockout.
I'm in last place. This just shows how bad I am. Oh well. All this experience and gold. So I haven't played online yet, so. It's good, so. It is true that that is where the missions come in. I wasn't playing with those characters anyways, so. Well, there's our experience. We're still level one. Let's do one more match. And this time will be her. Let's try out this guy. Okay, classic colors, so just the same colors. We're gonna do green.
Cool.
We should be using one of the ones for the missions, but. Oh my word, I stacked it. I see.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Oh my word, I forgot all the controls! I have a bad habit of playing with the wrong controls. Now I don't have a weapon. I hate this map. Oh my gosh, there's like three people who look like me. You know, I'm just gonna. How? Oh my word,
shut down.
Great.
down!
I'm not losing per se, but...
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Not losing per se, but, -7.
Player 4 wins.
Oh, well. So... let's do all this. Okay. Alright, guys, this is it for Brawlhalla for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And, I hope you guys enjoyed this. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.